So four powerful earthquakes struck different parts of the world, Japan, Ecuador, and Tonga, all within 1 week. Now, with the earth mercilessly rumbling in the so-called the Pacific Ring of Fire, there are rising concerns that Korea may no longer be an earthquake-free zone, as it also is located on the same plate as Japan. Lee Ji-won reports.
After a series of earthquakes back-to-back in different parts of the world, there are rising concerns that Korea is no longer free from suffering from such natural disasters. Korea's southern city of Busan, about 320 kilometers away from the Kumamoto Prefecture, where two earthquakes hit, also felt a tremor. Experts are concerned that there is an increased chance of an earthquake with a magnitude of 5.0 or higher hitting the Korean peninsula in the next few years, as it is located in the same tectonic plate as Japan. Experts added that for an earthquake to occur, time is needed for pressure to be mounted in the plate. But when such big earthquakes occur in a nearby area like the one in Kumamoto, the time for an earthquake to build up quickens, thus putting Korea at risk of seismic activities. Meanwhile, the continuous quakes around the Pacific Rim last week, including a 7.8 magnitude earthquake in Ecuador, are raising concerns that huge changes are underway in the so-called Ring of Fire. The Ring of Fire is an area in the Pacific Ocean where frequent volcanic eruptions and earthquakes occur. About 90% of the Earth's seismic activities occur in this region, with around 75% of the world's active volcanoes located along the ring. But experts say that the devastating earthquakes in Japan and Ecuador do not have direct cause and effect relationship, and that these will not necessarily lead to one another.
Japan's earthquake was caused by the Philippine sea plate subducting beneath the Eurasian plate, while the one in Ecuador was caused by the Nazca plate sliding beneath the South American plate. Since these two are not directly related, it's probable that no more seismic activities can be expected.
Lee Ji-won, Arirang News.